Lucumus Prime here, and I'm doing another voice comparison reaction, this time for another Marvel hero, this time being Jessica Jones. So, full volume and full screen, and let's go! There she is, Jessica Jones. The Jessica Jones.
A good nanny is hard to find.
Tower Strong.
Case, it's hard for a good nanny to find me.
I like it, so I'll give her a thumbs up.
For the job due here an hour ago, but none of them have shown up. Did I give them bad directions, or are they all just totally incapable? I'd write them all off, but I'm getting desperate. See if you can't find them and point them my way. Finally, everyone's here. I was starting to think Danielle would have grown up before we got to hire a nanny. And now for the interviews.
I play that game too. It's really good. Oh, a Marvel hero, too.
Yeah, I had a cool night. What about it? Batter up. All right, wanna show them what we can do? I'm sorry, did that hurt? Here it comes. I'd say my work speaks for itself. Step off. This won't end well. Well, that didn't suck.
My attitude is fine. It's the rest of the world that's weird. If they've got dirt on them, I'll find it. First person to call me Jewel gets their teeth kicked in. I like the club, but I'm not so sure about the guys serving drinks. I like myself more when I'm doing something good. My greatest weakness? Every once in a while, I care. I don't flirt. I just say what I want. I'm not sure you're worth saving. I'm just telling it like it is. They say everyone's born a hero. I'm not so sure about that.
Yes! Yes! That is the voice of Jessica Jones.
It's people like you that give people like you a bad name. Take the damn summons, Spheris.
If you even touch me, I'll tell the world about you. There'll be nowhere to hide.
Do I look like I'm hiding? No. You wanna know why? Because no one wants to know. They wanna feel safe. They'd rather call you crazy than admit that I can lift this car. Or that I can melt your insides with my laser eyes. Which won't leave a trace. Mr. Gregory Spheris, you've been served. Laser eyes, moron.
I'm sorry, only one. That'll be Kristen Ritter. She is the only voice of Jessica Jones. Everyone else was good, but she is the one and only Jessica Jones voice. Okay, so that was me about to say voice comparison for Jessica Jones. So tell me in the comments if you liked as the voice of Jessica. And also, subscribe to my channel, give this video a like. And I will see you also in the voice comparison for Wolverine.